This is the breakdown of Kwesi Arthur, and you know what we do on the breakdown, right? We disintegrate the metabolisms and the photosynthetic nature of the dramatic alacrities of the conundrum levels of crabologies so that you understand the kinkrums, kankrams of the alacrities. If your favorite artist song they be, we go shout, boss, my nigga. If you know they be, I didn't know who's for, oh no, my TNU. Now I'm hyped for this breakdown because, Charlie, we've been waiting for this song for so long. Charlie, you go campus artwork. This song is dropping. You will come post artwork. This song is dropping. Yeah, song don't drop it. Africa, that people give up. Almost some people say they will go and beat him and take the song and come and post it. What did I say? Because Charlie, we wanted to know what actually happened on the remix. And finally, it was released yesterday. Bro, the reception to the song has been amazing and crazy. And I'm happy for the guy though. I'm happy for the guy. So yes. Today we can't do the breakdown. This breakdown is special. This breakdown is dedicated to the Kumerican drill movement because it is about to go down. Let's go straight into the song. Yaw Tog, Stormzy and Kwesi Arthur. Yeah, that's sorry. The remix is here. Yanko.
It's about that time again.
Hey, Tobo, hey, hey, Ojankwang, this is brought to you from the hells of Anal, hey, from the annals of hell. Ojankwang! Hey! Hey! Shout out to Kopoku Studios. Hey, Yaw Tog. Okay. So Yaw Tog gets his spark. Kwesi Arthur, I don't know if he be half back, then Stormzy there. Big belly gang, bro.
Well, my jeans, yeah.
Okay. Asak, young cop. But why Stormzy the sweat like that? Mommy bolo.
Yeah. Huh?
Wait. I see my favorite rapper inside. Oh, that's Kwadwo Q. That's shout out to Kwadwo Q.
Huh?
Okay.
Yo.
Yamko ni jai yo.
I love
Chris. Okay. Young bull coming up. I'm dealing with goats. Boss, my nigga. Building my packs and building my bones. This is here. This is my constraint. Once the first one they had the bones in the year. This is here. They also failing with the DE into a failing. Boss, my nigga, young cop. Damn, bro! This guy in flow, man! This guy in flow! Yaw Tog in flow! Drip. African boy with a big drip. That'll be my favorite part. Okay. Spin that. Grind for the money, not girls, not hoes. According to Nyansa. Oh. we been just kakakrabi who are not there to focus videos. So I don't know when they are coming out, they always talk about the fact that they just want to do this and get money for their mamas and their fathers and things. When they hit proper we who not to focus big bottles, I can see no more music video. I hope said this guy no go sway. You see, say you don't see any big bottles and breasts behind the video. This is for the street. This is for the street. Mama, I made it. See, I'm good. Call me your bossy. Boss, my nigga.
Hey. Yeah, I'm making mama. Yeah, I'm making mama.
Yeah, I'm making mama.
Mama.
Yeah, I'm making mama. You're not sorry. Hey, you're not sorry. Hey, you're not sorry. Okay, so Stormzy is coming.
From the remix, you don't live the life, you just dream it.
You don't live the life, you just dream it, bro. Asuma monkey can't you? No, you don't live the life, you just the dreamer.
Mind them words, they don't mean it. If I slap your face, you're gonna feel it.
Stormzy, your boss, most of the other feeling. So that's a Goliath.
Slide in the middle like Grealish.
Slide in the middle like Grealish. Now, Grealish here, footballer or a Aston Villa. Hey, is it Aston Villa? Jack Grealish. Yes, Jack Grealish is a football player. He plays in the Premier League. He plays for Aston Villa. So slide in the middle like Grealish, you know, yeah, reference to Jack Grealish. Yeah, so that's the football reference, you know. He's talking about the player, you know.
My next six bigger than my previous. Red lights looking all green and straight niggas call me blood, I get squeamish.
Okay.
The boy's just way too bossy.
Hey.
Yeah, from bossy for a time.
Double platinum from bossy. So this your man is just bragging about his achievement, bro. Talk your shit!
I'm double platinum, get them off me. I'm a real fire, you like Joe Free. I am the king, nobody can't stop me. See when I get the drop down, that's I was cooling, I was wrestling. But this year, next year, I'm on the next thing.
Okay.
My flow, my style to perfection.
I have mastered my flow and my style to perfection. This year, it is over for you people.
But the truth and it sounds like I'm flexing.
Okay.
My friend call me Junior.
Okay.
My brother should have pulled up soon. I'm okay. My IC, Kwame and Kruma.
When you look into his eyes, who John Diesel, who Cataract, who Apollo, who Kwame and Kruma. Bass, bro. Okay.
Real revolution starter.
Okay.
I move like the youth and boss or bare chesting when I watch.
You're quite a cheat. See it.
Put up soon, I'm looking my IC, Kwame and Kruma. That's a real presidential black man. Real revolution starter. And I move like the youth and boss or bare.
Real revolution starter. And I ball like the youth in Barca. Barcelona, a ball like the youth in Barcelona. Bass, my nigga.
Interesting when I walk through Ghana.
Okay.
I don't do beef, I do karma.
I don't do beef, I do karma.
Where were the last ones left? The man them love cough, cough, crap. And anywhere I see you dons in the flesh, just know that I can't let you go.
So basically, your man used this verse to Chipmunk. He has a beef with Chipmunk. For those of you who don't know Chipmunk, he's a UK rapper. And he released a diss song to Stormzy. So Stormzy used this verse to address that particular issue, what he has said. So yes, I'm sure I said that one is a UK thing. We can't relate to whatever they are doing. But basically, that is the context of what he's talking about, you understand? Yes, your future will be remembered. So I want to add the baby. Hey, you're not sorry. Kwesi Arthur. You see, I chalk. I've not released a song for almost whatever. But you see, you still the flop. Might be your ego. What do you say?
I take off my T now. Yeah, ADBB. I think I'm a hero.
Okay, yes. As for the T-shirt matter, they be you. Kwesi Arthur is saying, as he can start to take off in T-shirt. Right now, everybody, they do some. He's a trendsetter. He's a pace setter. He's a hero. Well, boss, my nigga, Yonko.
I'm learning from Diddy, you niggas be emo. Black boy, then they find me like emo. Black kids, money played, you don't fuck games. If you got problems, just call me up. Why you didn't move like a bad bitch?
When they say why you didn't move like a bad bitch. Boss, my nigga!
If I come out with savages, then bro, I said campaign. I'm eyeing the heavens, I pass space.
I'm eyeing the heavens, man. Is it say I'm a trust space? Or someone on keyboard, so cry, what trust space?
Of times I my still, tag like 10 toes. No name pain throw. My new moves on your wish me. I wish it back tenfold. I took shine do. Mugai guy we should bow.
Oh. Bomb Kumaris. Kwesi Arthur dey throw jabs so TTT.
My new moves on your wish me. I wish it back tenfold. I took shine do. Mugai guy we should bow.
Mugai guy we should bow. Yeah, we are proud of it, Kwesi. We are proud.
I still know the fuck with the other side. I still have right with my bros for all of my niggas.
Damn, bro! You're making mama. Damn. Okay. Sram. All right.
I love Chris Rich.
Abuwa. And this is how you remix an already popular song. This is how you do a remix. Yes, sir. Basa remix, not squad yet. But this is dope. This is dope, bro. This is dope. Kwesi Arthur's delivery. I went to comment in the comment section yesterday. My favorite delivery on the song is Kwesi Arthur. I'm not saying it's all Omomakano Mania there, but that is my personal favorite. Yaw Tog delivered. You see the way Yaw Tog switched from the, if you compare comparatively his flow on the original versus this, you know, he switched. He changed the style. He has improved, and that is dope, bro. And Stormzy came in with the bro. This is dope. And Charlie, I'm happy for this guy. He released the song yesterday. As at now, it has about 160,000 plus views on YouTube, Charlie. Bangable bangs. Everybody is blasting it. Let us support this guy. Let us push this Asaka movement. Why are you for? Why are you laughing, fish? Let us push this Asaka movement to the world. What do you say? Shout out to Yaw Tog. Shout out to Stormzy. Shout out. Why are they born like that? Or maybe the fire in the bed around me. Which is shame. Because this was what? Oh, yeah! Stream this song on all streaming platforms. And it's available on his YouTube page, Yaw Tog. Charlie, let's support. This is crazy, man. This is crazy. My pop.
About that time again.